What's up, guys? You know what's up. You know what's up. Love is up. Love is up. And that's what's up. I am back, you guys, with another message. Yes, I am. And I want to talk about T.I. And, well, it's a conversation. I heard him talking about this conversation. T.I., Taraji, and his wife. And so I want to talk about this, you guys. They were talking about men having access to 30 women to one man. And I'm like, okay. So I had to put my perspective on it. So that's what I did. So I was thinking, before I was so rudely interrupted, I had a phone call. But like I was saying, I had a message, you know, no, I was looking at T.I. and I was trying to remember, oh my God, the one who played in Empire. What is her name, people? It eludes me, Taraji, right. So he was talking to Taraji. It was him and his wife. And they were having a conversation, right? And their conversation was like, they talked about a lot of things, first and foremost. And I like the fact that him and his wife talks about everything. I mean, they talk about everything. And, you know, I love their relationship. Their relationship is pretty good. You know what I'm saying? So, okay. I was listening to him, right? And I was like, wow, listening to his point of view. And let me untalk what I'm talking about, because y'all don't know what I'm talking about, other than the conversation that was going on with Taraji and T.I. Well, anyway, they were talking about T.I. is really known. I love you, T.I., but you are a sort of male, you know, you're very dominant. And that's okay. I ain't hating on your dominancy. But I'm not a married woman. And I've been married before. And this is what I realized. They were talking about, and I'm going to, this topic. They were talking about men. And they kept talking about men having 30 women. Oh, we got 30 women to one. And, you know, why a woman should forgive them for cheating, and because they have so many options to women, you know. So they were talking about all the options that men have to women, right? And so I'm listening to T.I., and then he brought on like their assistant. And then I listened to him. I'm listening to them share, right? And they're talking about how they have all this, you know, men have so many access to women. And they made some valid points as far as, you know, the prison system being overpopulated. And, you know, because, you know, they're not, you know, that many men out here based on the fact of all the things that comes at our men and at us. But, you know, of course they're trying to get our men because we're women, you know, and men run this world. And so our men are very powerful beings. And so, of course, they want to get our men, right? So, the shortage on men. And I don't know. You know, particularly, I don't know why these women didn't, Taraji, Tiny, and to any woman or any man is looking at this, let me, I don't like game. What I don't like is game, and, I don't know, you know, God's will, my boy has to come, and if not, so what? Because I'm with the, I'll say something, I'm with the be at peace with being alone until, unless God sees otherwise, because there is no shortage on men to women like me. There is no shortage to men on women like Beyonce, Taraji. You don't have a shortage of men. There's a lot of men that will come at you. So with men, you know, I'm gonna leave it there. Michelle Obama, if her husband was to leave her, let me tell you something. There is no shortage of men. So that thing that you guys, you know, are talking about, no, stop it. Some men don't have a pick of women. Some men don't have a pick of women. They don't have women in their inbox. So when you guys pull that card out saying that, we can sleep with or do with, you can forgive us for doing this because we got so many women. Stop. T.I., as much as I love you, Tiny got a slew of men that would be after her. Everybody ain't got that kind of privilege. So stop. All women don't have that privilege. Just like all men don't have that. So that's why I'm here. To say, boop, stop your lies. Okay. I understand what you're saying with the numbers. But all men don't have that privilege of having women in their inbox, inboxing them and messing with them. And I can honestly say, I think out of all this time that I've been on Facebook, I think it was only one guy that I had ever like enmeshed or something and flirted with him. And I won't say his name, and it was years ago. But, you know, I don't really enmeshes nobody and flirt with him because I don't have to. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, God. So, all I'm saying is, men, stop. Stop. You would not want your woman to go and sleep with, have 30 chances because she can. Okay? Stop. You wouldn't want her to have one chance. So you go out there and have 5, 6, 7, 10, 20, I don't know how many chances. And this is not only directed at T.I. because I do like you, but no, you got to stop with that, my brother. You know, I'm team T.I. when you write, but not, no, no. And to all you men, you got to know who you have. See, Future had that mentality. Lord, I always talk about Future. I'm sorry. Poe, baby. You out here as an example of what not to do if you have a good woman. Because, I'm serious. Yeah, I mean, are you kidding me? It's just like there's one you. There's only one her. And when you got a queen, you got to respect that queen. There are plenty of men in her inbox. Everybody don't have that privilege, brothers. Are you hearing me? Are you guys listening? Everybody doesn't have that privilege. When you find a queen, you better keep her. And while I'm in the camera, you know, I didn't put on that much jewelry. I'm not at 200 subscribers. I'm not worried about it. When the timing is right, I will. You know, you just keep going. Eventually, 200. It'll come. Not worried about it. But I do have on some earrings today. I did. I love these little earrings. As a matter of fact, they're like two. They're silver. And they're crystal. And they're like, I don't know, flowers. I don't know. They're really cute. But I'm not at 200. I have a jewelry giveaway. And I do wear men's jewelry sometimes. I haven't been putting on any jewelry lately. I'm not there, but I have previous videos with me with my jewelry on. So, when I get closer to 200 subscribers, I'll start pulling out jewelry and wearing it. But I'm not there yet. We got some time, and I'm not tripping. We're going to take this ride together. I really wanted to put that out there, right? Because I couldn't understand that. Oh, God, don't be looking at my stomach. Oh, Lord, who's showing all that? Oh, Lord, you're showing all that fat. Yes, in the house, quarantine has gotten me thick. But I do work out some, guys. But I'm looking like a little fatty. I am. But it's got me thick. But on these pillows, on this fat. But okay, back to what I was talking about. Again, I don't even know why the ladies didn't bring up that. Excuse me. Yeah, I understand your point of view, but that's not the case. Every man doesn't have the option of having a whole lot of women talking to him. Some have only one person trying to talk to him. Some got 20, some got 30, some got 40. And it's the same for women. You have to understand that. So when you say that it's 10 to 1, you know, it's 30 women to one man, that's a lie. It depends on the woman. So, and it depends on that man. Well, it depends on the man in that situation. If you saying the man got 30 women, no, he don't. 30 women may not even be coming at that man. That man may not get no attention. So, lies. Now, same thing with women. Some women have a few men coming at them. Some have more than a few, and some have a multitude. So stop with your lies. Women have the same opportunity to do the same thing that you do. Okay? And we're not going to talk about beauty on the outside, because there's a lot of women that are what people would say is not so fair skin, because this stuff fades and it drops and it whoops and you change. But what's important is finding a woman with a beautiful heart. You know, you're trying to find what you consider to be a boss. You might find you some. Okay. But ladies, don't do like, you know, I love Charge. And she says she works so hard, you know. And anybody out here in the media or entertainment or anything game, of course it's hard. It ain't going to be easy, especially with it's just so many people. And if you look at people like competition, which the human instinct is to, even in my head, to try to say, oh, Lord, I can't do this. It's too much. You know, I'm getting mature. I'm seasoned. And, you know, and thank you, Lord, for aging gracefully. But these are some of the things that go in my head. And the thing is that thank God for being who he is. I'm good, you know. I mean, today I lost, you know, with losing people left and right, you know, I realize I'm mature, and so people are dying, and I'd rather be alone than to be with someone that's going to misuse me, period. And especially when I have options as well, people don't have to go for that. But if you're married and it's good. I think it's a good thing. So just don't play with each other. Stop. You know, don't play with each other. Stop. You know, stop playing. Ain't nobody got time for this. People dying. We got freaking all these sicknesses out here. That's my message. That's why I came on. I heard that conversation and I have more, but that one was pressing because it was like, really? Why aren't the ladies saying something to him? Maybe that's not true. I mean, that's not true. It depends on the woman and the man, how much attention and who comes at them. So, I don't know. I ain't nobody desperate for nothing. All women ain't sitting up here desperate. And then we ain't fixing to do anything. You know, I'm selective. I don't care. And if I don't care if he has money or not. And then if that means I'll be alone, so what? I'd rather be alone than be abused. And I'm not saying you can't forgive an indiscretion, you know, but when if somebody continues, don't stop sugarcoating something that is not good. It's not good. I've heard this conversation before. And like I said, this is not just directed at T.I., but to whoever the shoe fit. Whatever male is out here saying they got all these women. You know, some men do got a lot of women coming at them. Some of them do. And it's nothing wrong with that, but it's only wrong if he decides to abuse people, you know? It's not right to abuse people. I get a lot of people that, you know, talk to me or inbox me in my, you know, mails, but I don't abuse nobody. I'm not talking to anybody. I am preserved for my king. And he has to stand out, and characteristics have to be, no perfection, but God. And one of, I have to see that he has some kind of order about himself, respect, because I'm not all over the place. So, you know, I have my character. I don't want no man all over the place. I'll be by myself. I'm just saying. And I believe there's a lot of women out there like me that don't care. You know, hey, good. Oh, well. If they're not right, they're not, you know, and I'm not saying perfect. Just someone that believes in God and knows how God wants him to treat a God-fearing woman. And same here. I'm not taking nothing short of less. I don't care what ain't out here. Who ain't? Nobody desperate. Okay. I'm getting off of that one. Lovely loves you. That was my message. That was on my heart. And so I said what I had to say. Lovely loves you. You guys have a great day. It is a Tuesday, I think. But anyway, you guys have a great day. That's my message. I'll be back with another message. I had some more to talk about, but I'll save that for the next video. And it's not good everything at once. You guys know what's up. You know what's up.